Grace and peace. My name is Bishop Troy Hill, and I worship at the Temple of Salvation and Deliverance Church.
Anybody here with a hand that felt overwhelmed or feel overwhelmed? That overwhelming feeling, like, what's going on? That turn in your stomach?
Hi, my name is Missionary Brutus. I go to the Temple of Salvation Deliverance Church.
Do I feel like I should be further than this? I should be doing better than this? There's something great in you, but you're not seeing it. Anybody?
Come to my church, have fun, and praise the Lord.
The light that she had represented the candlestick of Jesus. When she took that light, she went from darkness into light.
See, where good things is happening, people getting blessed, and souls getting saved. Come join us.